Hello kids, how are you all? I hope that all are fit and fine at home. Okay, so now we are learning the main course book. It's for the government book. There is a subject is EBS. Okay, EBS environmental study, and it's for the standard 4 English medium section. Okay, so there is a chapter number 20. The name of it's the chapter number 20 is food and fun. Okay, food and fun. The name is indicate that it's related to story about food and fun. Okay, it's a very fun. There is a various variety to food. Okay, to eat means the various variety. Okay, we know there is a lots of variety. And we have a various variety, and there is edible things as a food. Okay, and we get these things plants and animals. Okay, mostly we get from if you are vegetarian, then you get from plants. Okay, mostly grains, vegetables, fruits. They grow on a tree. They grow in a farm. Means it's related to a plant. Okay, mostly fruits. Okay, many fruits they grow on a tree. Okay, apple, orange, papaya, and some are there is a climber also. Okay, just like grapes, watermelon, they are grow on a climber. Okay, and so it's a variety. We have a lots of variety to eat. Okay, some grains just like wheat, maize, bajra, jowar, rice. Okay, some pulses also. Okay, just like if there is a gram. Okay, there is a chana dal. There is a tuwar dal. There is a mug dal. Means they are grow. Means it is a food. Okay, we use a daily routine, and it is grow on a farm there, and we used there. Okay, in a daily meal. Okay, daily routine of food. Okay, so we make in this we add some spices. We add some variety there, and we add. We make a different food. Okay, so there is we make a tasty dishes from this edible things. Okay, if you are non vegetarian, then you get food from the animals also. Okay, so the non vegetarian use the fish. Okay, many seafood there. Okay, many others food there. So if you are vegetarian and non-vegetarian, you take food from plants and animals, both. Okay, so we make food from cooking edible things like grains, pulses, green vegetables. Okay, and we can add some fruit also. Okay, so this there are a various way to cooking food, various way to cook the food. Okay, just like we cook in boiling, steaming, roasting. Okay, shallow frying, deep frying, and boiling. Means the many way how to make food. It's depend on your and your flavor. Okay, so There is a various things, and the things like there is a many way how to make. There is someone use a gas, someone use a chula, someone use a electric, and there is a now we have a some induction also. Okay, now some electric hotspot also. So then we have a lots of variety to. How to make, and there is a way how to cook the food, and there is a lots of variety. Okay, and okay, chula. In this chula they use the wood and the cow dung cakes, okay, and the kerosene, okay. They use the electric coal gas also, and the solar energy, okay. We cooked the food from solar energy also. If we have a solar cooker, then we make this, okay, we make this food, okay. And it's a fuel, okay, we can say it's a fuel, one type of fuel to make a food, okay. And this mostly a food, if there is a community occasion, if there is any function, if there is any marriage, any birthday party, we use them, okay. We evenly make a food, we celebrate, we invite our friends, relatives to for this meal, okay. So it's a way, and means there is a different way. If there is any worship way, they use the some types of the Hindus go to temple, okay. They make a food, they enjoy the Hindu festival, and they make a food, the community food, okay. The Muslim also goes to mosque, they also enjoy the community food. The Christian also goes to church, and they use the presence, and means they use this community food, okay. It is an where we have our meals, okay, with family, with relatives, with friends, with a community community occasion, okay. So apart from this, we also have a food of various get together, okay. It's a one type of get together, okay. So just like any festivals there, if there is any parties, okay, if there is a birthday parties, if there is any celebration, or if there is a public events, if there is a community events, if there is a marriage, if there is a any occasion, okay. So we evenly goes for this meal, okay. And it is organized by the person who celebrate this, okay. So in this way, we are going in a parties, any marriages. We can see that mostly people sit together, okay, sit together, they enjoy the food, and they talk with each other, they share the feeling with each other. So it's a way to get together. They include is the feelings and the qualities of unity. They know the value of unity, and together and their purity, they know the purity of them, and they know the purity of them. Then they know, people know the value of the religious way, okay. If there is any festival, if there is any community meal to done in a various places and various worship there, they know the value of this worship, and they know the value of this get together. So it's a very good way to eat together. So it's a very nice thing. So it's a chapter related food and fun, okay. So it's a very good to food and fun, okay. If we sit together, there's enjoying the food, they talk with each other, children's playing with their friends, they share the feelings there. So it's a very good way to share a food to each other, okay. If there is any occasion, festivals and the parties, and they enjoy this food, and so it's a chapter related to this food and fun. There is many festival during many festivals, people goes to Mandir. If there is a Gurudwara, okay, Amritsar Gurudwara, many Gurudwara, they enjoy the langar, because langar means there is a lots of people sit downside, and they eat food with their families members and their community peoples. Okay, if there is a many temples many temples also arrange this meal. Okay, so it's because of this they know the value of them. Okay, they know the community meal. So it's they make a food together. They enjoy to make the food. Okay, and they enjoy to eat the food. So it's a very good way to sit together and enjoy the food. So chapter number 20, food and fun, is over now. Then we are on the next chapter. Then we are on the next chapter. The chapter the chapter name is The World in My Home. Okay, it's the chapter number 21. It is also a subject of EBS and it's for the standard 4 English medium section. It's also main course book. That is chapter number 21, The World in My Home. Okay, mostly we have a daily experience about the world in my home. Means the same, similar problem each and every family. Okay, if they live in a small family, if they live in a big family, there is many troubles, many situations they face them. Okay, just like if our family there is a grandfather, grandmother, brother, sister, mother, uncle, auntie, so they live together and some they discuss the songs on the some topics. Okay, so it's they discuss and some topics and the house and there is a discussion can be turned into a quarrel. Okay, so if the mostly of family face this problem. Okay, in our houses also just like that. So they if there is any topic they start the discussion. Okay, so each and every person has a different knowledge, different experience also. So they have a different decision. Okay, they take a different decision. So it's create some quarrels there, some problems there. So when there is only one thing, it's a kind in the house, the many people want to use it. Okay, and there are quarrels. However, it's such a quarrels is the immediately. Okay, and it is, and we live our lives along with such tensions. Okay, there is if there is main members of the family, they have a lots of responsibility of family. Mostly the responsibility on this person, so they become very tired. Okay, they feel very tired each and every day, they feel very tension. So if we live in a big family, if we live, so the main person's troubles, it's a very they take a tension. So then we take the responsibility, we distribute the responsibility to others. Okay, so it's become a very easy. Okay, mostly a family have a different family, they have a different rules. Okay, to wake up in the morning, to bath, to so different family, the rules of the family is different. Okay, time to go bed, time to eating, time to lunch, time to dinner, it's a different. Okay, so different because they have a different timing also, their decision also different, their rules also different. So it's a depend on their family. So because of it, it's make a quarrels. Okay, so if there is a small children lives in this family, so there is they cannot settle their timing. Okay, they cannot judge the timing. So because there is a lots of work, because if there is a small babies, then there is a lots of work there. And if there is a boys and girls, okay, boys and girls, the rules for the boys and the rules for the girls is the different. Okay, girl have no permission to go any far away. Okay, to late night. Okay, to the means because of this, the girl has to return home early, and and if there is a boy return late, so parents do not complain so much. So it's when so because of these rules they feel it's a different rules for the girls, different rules for the boys. Okay, so parents decide there, okay, what is good or what is bad. Okay, so mostly the girls and boys are the same, so rules of the both are the same. Okay, nowadays it's not good to rules for the girls and the boys to divide it. Okay, so when we buy our things from the small dealers, okay, then public have a habit to bargaining for them. Okay, so it's not good. If there is a small dealers, then we get them money. Okay, we buy them anything, then we get them money. So it's not good to bargaining to a small dealer. Okay, it's not good. So means they have also their family. Okay, so they also survive for their family. So it's the main person of his family. So we cannot bargaining to the small dealer. Okay, one should always give a priority to priority in a life. Okay, the rightly the priority to cleanliness. Okay, it's a good thing to priority to cleanliness. Because of this it's a good habit. Some family have a very good habit, some family have a not good. So there we change our decision. Okay, we change our routine work for it. Okay, cleanliness it's next to the godliness. So it's a very good habit that you family member and you to use this. Okay, and there is a many responsibility of the main members of the family. Okay, so many times the children are quarrel with each other, victims of the others exploitation. So because of that, the parents do any time, anywhere, they are doing quarrels. Okay, on the same topic, this is a very it's a very dangerous for the child. Okay, small child, they it's a miss they are the victim of their exploitation. Because of their growth of brain it's a very slowly. Okay, so because of that, then we have a responsibility to change the rules of our life. Okay, it's not good to speak loudly, it's not good to quarreling, it's not good to fight with each other. Okay, we can use we should always get cleanliness. So it's a good habit. We have a good habit to wake up early in the morning, to bath there, then we eat a healthy food, then we have a good habit. Okay, in the morning we are going to on a walk there, and we are doing our work in a time limit. Okay, so it's make a very easy and comfortable life. So so the world in my home means it's a world of means each and every family have a world of their own world at home. Okay, their family, their relatives means. So because of that, it's a very good thing. Means if we have a good habit, so we can easily, okay, we live a easily life. Okay, so it's a good things to live together and a very comfortable life. And if there is any responsibility, so we distribute. them. Okay, so it's a very understanding about that. Okay, so now this chapter is depending on the world in my home. It's over. Thank you.